Analytics Funners, welcome to Analytics Fun, and in this particular video we will answer the top 10 frequently asked question related to the Alteryx Designer Core certification examination. Because many times students ask that what is this type of examination, how many questions are there, what is the passing criteria, what will happen if I fail the examination? Can I retake the examination again? This video will answer all your query related to the Designer Core examination. So please watch this till the very end in case you are planning to write this particular examination. But before we start, I must tell you that we have a free WhatsApp group and the link is in the description of this particular video. Don't forget to join that particular group and stay updated to the latest Alteryx content. Also, in case you face any kind of doubt, don't hesitate to ask in that free WhatsApp group. And also, before you leave, hit on the subscribe button and stay tuned to all the videos of Analytics Fun. So let's get started on the journey of Alteryx Designer Core certification examination. So here is the first question. What will I need to take this particular examination? The answer is very straightforward. You need two things. The first thing is you need to be signed in to your community account to access the examination. First, you need to create an account on the Alteryx community, and after signing in, you can take the examination from the comfort of your home. The second thing is Alteryx Designer. This is a software that must be installed on your system so that you can complete the practical application question on that software. And also, I must say that most of the theory questions can also be answered from the Alteryx software itself. So Alteryx Designer also helps in theory questions as well, if you know the proper trick. Let's move to the second question. When I pass a certification examination, what will I receive? Sir, I have written the exam, but what will I receive now? The answer is very straightforward here. You will receive a scorecard. The scorecard will be instantaneously displayed on your screen once you complete the examination. It will be a module-wise score, and you will see the score corresponding to every module. And second thing is digital certificate of completion. You will receive this particular certificate directly from the Alteryx, and you don't need to get it from anywhere because it will be directly emailed to you on your email ID. Third is a badge on the Alteryx community. So you will be Designer Core certified on your Alteryx community after passing the certification examination. Now the third question is, when can I retake the exam if I don't pass it? And this is one of the very common questions that students ask, that if I fail the examination, what will happen? So good news is that both for the core and the advanced, which is level 1 and level 2 examination, you can retake them after 7 days. So there is a cool off period of 7 days. After the 7 day, you can write the examination again. Fourth, will my certificate reflect my exam score or number of attempts? The answer is no. And I know this is a relief for many students because they don't want to reflect their score or the number of attempt. And the answer is no. The score and the number of attempt will not be reflected. So even if you have passed the examination first time, or say someone else passed in the 10th time, both of your certificate will look exactly the same. So the number of attempt and the score are not reflected in your certificate. Fifth, what is the passing grade for the examination? Let's look at that. So the passing grade is 80% or higher. So for both the core as well as for the advanced examination. When can I take the advanced examination? The answer to this is you can write the advanced examination immediately after you pass the core examination. Now let us move to the next question. If I skip a question during the exam, can I come back and revisit it later? So the answer is yes, you can return to a skipped question or a flagged question again and again and as many times as you want during the examination. But after the examination is complete, the answer will be locked and obviously then you cannot change the answers. Question number 8. What can I use as a reference during the examination? So as I have already mentioned in another video that Alteryx is an open book examination and you can use Alteryx software, you can use Alteryx community, and then you can use all the web blogs including the Analytics Fun blogs on the internet to as a reference for your questions during the examination. But nevertheless, I must say that even if it is an open book, it is not very easy and you will not find answer very quickly on the web. You will need to apply your brain and logic in order to answer the questions. Question number 9. Will I receive a breakdown of the question I answered correctly and incorrectly after the examination? Unfortunately, no. Alteryx do not provide the breakdown of the answers question wise. However, they will provide you the breakdown module wise. So in case if you fail in the examination, you will be able to know that what is your weakness area so that you can prepare for your next attempt accordingly. Question number 10 and the last question. When I retake the examination, will I see the same questions? The answer is maybe, because Alteryx picks the questions from a question bank and you may see some questions that you had seen previously, but you may also see some of the new questions. So this was all about the Alteryx frequently asked question. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel and join our free WhatsApp group, and stay tuned for more such videos. Thank you and have a great day. Bye-bye.